New developments. The Marines are ordering a 24-hour halt in flight operations. The restriction all non-deployed aircraft, and this follows yet another local jet lost in a fiery crash. The F-18C Hornet was on a training mission. It happened in western Nevada when something went wrong and the Navy pilot ejected safely. The jet was on loan from the Red Devils at MCAS Miramar. It is the type of jet that went down near 29 Palms, but that pilot, Major Richard Norton, didn't